So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. Does heaven? You lie. But for the sake of the Hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart in her place. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. We were in for it here. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in the hill. Disillusion anyway. Something coming apart, maybe.
Thank you.
says no one expected her to make it so far. Except him.
We'll be right back.
getting sick now. Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted. Split.
The Hellsinger. Nihil will be destroyed for nothing then. No. Not if I stand against you. Shall be lost to time and space to get us together.
Yeah.
this. She ain't gonna stop now.